community is including one of two black people that have won this state, and as well as one of two LGBTQ+ members. I've really been my authentic self throughout this entire game. I've tried to be true.
What does who you are or what you think you're representing have anything to do with winning anything? You're a person, that's it. The people got to start bringing race and whatever else into it. That's why this is going to hell.